Welcome everyone to C. Surendran's presentation. First become a Indian economy, KCS Kasinada College of Arts and Science. National income. Methods of national income accounting. How to calculate national income. National income accounting. Three methods of measuring national income: value added method, income method, and expenditure method. Value added method. Value added is defined as the difference between total value of an output of a firm and value of inputs bought from other firms. GVAMP is equal to value of output minus intermediate consumption sales plus change in stock minus intermediate consumption. Calculation of national income by income method. The income method measures national income from side of payment made to primary factor of production of the form of rent, wages, interest and profit for their productive services in an accounting year. Land, rent, labor, wages, capital, interest, entrepreneur, profit. Total income is equal to national income. Calculation of national income by expenditure method. Total amount spent on goods and services produced in a nation by household firms, government and foreigners. Households, consumption. Firms, investment. Government, government spending. Foreigners, export minus import. C plus I plus G plus X minus M is equal to total expenditure. Thank you to all.